Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can turn on Turbowash function in LG Vivace washer dryer. So in the first step, turn on your device and select your program. After that, click on the Turbowash and as you can see, now it's activated. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend and goodbye.